We have something to tell you, Jackson.
We ate all of your Halloween candy last night. Because we were really hungry.
After you went to bed, Mommy and Daddy came down and we got very hungry.
Where's my Halloween candy?
Here, these are some of the wrappers that are empty. We finished it though.
We ate it all.
We ate all the candy.
We ate that. We ate all the candy. There's none left.
This was it. We ate it all last night.
No! I'm sorry.
Eat vegetables?
Okay.
We're so sorry.
Sorry, Jackson.
There's next year. There's always next year.
Daddy, don't eat the biggest pop.
We ate the biggest pop, yeah.
But Mama.
Oh, Jackson, guess what? Guess what?
What?
Hold on.
What, Mommy?
Guess what?
What?
No.
Mommy, what?
We were just kidding. Were you upset? Did you think that we really did that?
No!
That's in Lila's bag.
Huh? Dump it in my bag.
Okay.
Hey, did we fool you or what? Did you think that we actually ate all your candy? Mm-mm. Yeah, you thought we did.
But you didn't.
We didn't.
Because
we wouldn't do that to you. We know how much you loved Halloween and you were looking forward to it. But we probably should eat that candy after breakfast.
Mm-mm.
Yes.
And the biggest giant, look! This giant pop is eating.